not a day that has gone by that I hadn't heard one or both of my parents saying that education is the key to a better life. Si se puede, or yes, one can. I was recruited by Fort Worth ISD in the spring of 2009. As I listened to the recruiter, I heard echoes of my parents saying, a key to a better life. At that moment, I knew that this job was the best choice for me. Throughout my teaching career, I always strive to be the best teacher I can because my kids need me. I knew it was meant to be when I was placed on this campus. The population of Rosemont sixth grade is mostly Hispanic. And as an educated Hispanic woman, I want my students to see that you don't have to be a product of your circumstances. Within my culture, I'm a rarity. Yes, Hispanic women are the backbone of their family, often giving up on dreams and goals to make sure their families get the best. With the love and support of my family, I was told that I was going to be more than lost dreams and unrequited fulfillment. Si se puede. Yes, one can. Yes, I can. And yes, I can make a difference.